This tutorial review will show you how to enable gaming mode in iPhone. So if you don't want to get any phone calls, any app notifications when you are playing game, then you can enable the gaming mode. To do that, go to your settings app, tap on focus, tap on the plus icon at the top right, and then tap on gaming. Tap on next, and now you can allow people by tapping on add and select the contact you want to get calls when you are enable the gaming mode. But if you don't want to get any calls when you are playing game, then tap on allow none at the bottom, and allowed apps for notifications. You can also add a specific app to get notifications when you are playing game, but if you don't want it, then tap on allow none. And here you can turn gaming on automatically, but I'm going to skipping this and tap on done. And now the gaming mode has been created. It's time to enable. To do that, enable gaming, and your gaming mode is on now. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe Tutorial River. See you in the next video.